the same group of detectives that call themselves from Cleveland, known to me as Mark Cross, the Cleveland's work unit, often visiting old Carver housing projects, where he used his portable communicating device that connects to the transmission to go to the civil brain of a human being, mainly children and babies. A young girl by the name of Myra Thomas Harris often visited the Carver project while she was pregnant. Years later, that same detective came to her home on Rayside Avenue and talked to her of her children, Shauna. Shauna was never to sleep for days because they deprived her of her thoughts and deprived her of her sleep. Trying to make her intelligent quota very low. We don't know if they attacked her sister, Alicia, or not. But these are some of the families that were killed that they no longer have to watch out for. But Mark Cross took the device and went through the little girl's head. Made a voluntary speak out of their mouths. He called himself collecting children for their criminal system over and over again. It's the same group that tampers with the United States mail going to people's homes. It's the same group that tampers to people's cable lines. Same group that tampers in people's telephones and their cell phones, stopping communications. So nobody's going to live to tell what they've been doing so they work for a white man, but they're killing me. They're piling them into all the necessities that the government offers for them to pay. They may say the state of Ohio doesn't get it. That's why they're running the fragile up with this girl who's been personally seen by me as a child. Since it's just some big young black boys up after the defeat of the police officer, a law enforcement officer, and he's not. He got paid along with the blacks, he got paid along with the carver owner, so they beat to take his money from him. So there's an operation, the electronic harassment system of stalking and beating niggas and taking control of their lives. Like you said, Ray, have the effects of mentally ill, some have the effects of being violent, some have the effects of being drug addicted.